always running into the maze water instead of the ship. This guy running that way.
Hey, look who it is!
This is who I was talking about. Fuck. Yeah, but he was the one who was playing with us yesterday too, bro, and Twerk started trying to trash talk him. Bro, it was funny, I swear to God. In the pre-game lobby, it was just pure argument, right? That's all it was. Alright, it was funny as shit. Twerk said something to him and he's like, oh bro, if I met you in real life, I'd fucking slap the brakes off you and shit.
Watch out, hang above, hang above.
Gibson, what the? What the
crap?
You saved me like 5 times in a row, bro. If it wasn't for you, I'd be going like 9-4 right now.
Five more kills and we're clear.
Coming up the back side, my side, my side. Kill Gibson. Oh, over here.
Well, this is a little bit of a sweaty match,
no? No.
That's a win, yeah!
Wow. Got 4 kills, dude.
I came in late.
We took it home.